what was amazing about Concorde is we built a supersonic airliner in the 1960s with aluminum and drafting paper and slide rules and converted military engines. And, you know, and it flew for 27 years and it had one major accident, which for a 1960s design, one in 27 years of flying is actually not a bad safety record. We can and should do better today. But what it missed on was actually changing how anybody really travels. And I think that goes back to the origin. So Concorde was established in 1962 via treaty between the British and the French. And so the goal was not really, let's go build a commercial supersonic airliner. The goal was to show that Western technology was superior to Soviet technology. So it's very much like Apollo. So, you know, 1969, we flew Concorde for the first time. 1969, we landed on the moon. Half a century later, can't do either of those things.